Day in my life as a teen entrepreneur. Today, my staff packaged orders while I packed clients for this upcoming Friday's restocked. I packed many of my bestsellers like Berry Berry Hibiscus Clear Slime and Caramel Frappuccino Slime. Then I helped my staff members finish packaging all the orders from last Friday's restock. Here's how the slime shelf looked like after we packaged half of the slimes, and here we are packing all the priority mail orders. Then I made three new slimes for this upcoming restock. First is a base for a cracked egg slime, then a base for a cookie butter cake slime, which is a crunchy bingsu fizz slime that smells like butterscotch brulee, and chalky milk, which is a glossy, thick slime that smells exactly like chocolate milk. During lunch break, I went to pick up Round Rock Donuts for my staff and I and organized all the new squishies that got delivered, which are going to be extras for large orders. After that, I filmed a crunchy flown video for TikTok and finally went back home. I made pasta for dinner and spent rest of the night finishing up homework for school and practiced my trumpet.
Guys, today I received the biggest order that I've ever gotten, so I wanted to package it for you guys here on camera. So yeah, let's go. This order is for Nicole from Kansas, and here's what she got. She ordered 20 ice cream bundles, 7 bestseller kits, 4 Oreo milks, 4 party milks, 4 sugar cookie ice creams, and 2 boba trios. She got 3 huge boxes filled with slime like this, and don't worry, we actually ended up bubble wrapping everything. I just didn't show that on camera, and we taped everything up and shipped it out. Thank you so much for your order, and I hope that you love all the slime.
Challenge: bake 11 slimes in 1 day. Okay, let's do this. Glue, glue, and more glue. A mess. Time for scents. Snow. Clay ball. Enjoy watching the slimes mix. Ta-da.
Hey guys, let's package a slime order together. Today's order is from Hannah. Thanks for ordering, Queen. She ordered Dream Cake, Mystical Frost, Diamond Boy V2, Raspberry Meringue, Stargirl V2, and Baja Jelly. We made up a box, bubble wrapped all the slimes, and packed them in. Then we threw in a squishy, some stickers, and an extra packet. Then we taped up the box, slapped on a label, and shipped it out. Like and follow for more.
Hey guys, welcome to What I Do in a Day, Running My Own Business, Episode 6? I think that we're on 6. Today we got a bunch of packages in, so I wanted to show you some of the supplies that we got and our huge order of containers. That's me, by the way, right there. Once everything was put away and organized, I wanted to start filming videos for Instagram and TikTok. I had a ton of clear slime to work with, so I was so excited. And then after that was done, then we start making slimes for tomorrow's restock. First, I made a ton of Charlie's Cold Brew. I have not been able to keep that one in stock for you guys, but I'm trying because I want you guys to be able to buy it on Black Friday, and then a bunch of new slimes that I'm going to be showing you on Instagram tomorrow. And then we ended off the day by packing a bunch of orders. Then when I got home, I tried the butter dog sound with my dog and she hated me, so I just wanted to say I'm sorry, Nova.
Hey guys, let's pack an order together. They ordered Taunted Frosting, Toxic Apple Scoops, Halloween Milk, Grape Soda Pop, Cotton Candy Cone, Berry Frosting, Magical Sunset, Candyland Milk, and Candyland Crispy. Comment down below if you got a surprise slime too. Because this was such a big order, we gave 2 extra slimes. Here's me packaging up the order and putting the scoops in bubble wrap. Time for bubble nuts, extra bags, and a thank you card.
Guys, I'm restocking my slime shop today at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and here are all the new slimes that I'm going to be stocking. First up, we have Lucky Charm Shake, which is a soft and creamy butter slime scented like toasted marshmallow. Next up, we have a new boba slime called Cotton Candy Boba, which is super thick and glossy, and it's scented like blue cotton candy. Next up, we have Coffee Ice Cream, which is a new slime in my ice cream slime collection. It is scented like espresso and has the cutest toppings. I love this texture so much, and it reminds me of real ice cream. Oreo Buttercream Fluff is a cookies and cream scented butter slime that is super soft and spreadable, and it inflates to the perfect fluffy slime texture. Next, we have Pink Himalayan Salt Bingsu, which is a new bingsu slime scented like grapefruit rose. I made this slime inspired by my Pink Himalayan Salt lamp, but I think it's so cute, and the texture is perfect. It's very crunchy, and if you guys like crunchy slimes, I definitely recommend this one. Last, we have Leprechaun Waffle, which is a new DIY clay slime. This kit comes with a 6-ounce slime base, a 1-ounce slime for you to drizzle on top, the clay waffle, and an 8-ounce slime container to store the extra slime. And this slime is scented like raspberry. It's super fruity, and I love the scent. All these slimes and more will be available on www.parakeetslimeshop.com today at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I hope to see you guys there. Bye!
A lot of people don't realize how much actually goes into packing a slime order, especially a big one like this. This slime order not only had a bunch of slimes, but it had bundles. That means multiple slimes come together. We get each slime and pull it out, make sure that we have everything all accounted for, and then we individually wrap wrap them. This order required a very large box. So we got a giant box, taped it up, and then we make sure we put in bubble wrap, tissue paper, and make them all taped together, super cute and adorable with our Slumu colors. Once everyone's wrapped, we load them all in, and we always make sure to include extras, especially on big orders like these. Hope you liked it.
What I do in a workday, part 6. I started my morning off with some coffee and then got right to work making new slimes for the new drop. After that, I unloaded some new deliveries we got and then I packed some sprinkles. Next, I filmed some videos for my Instagram and edited some graphics. And lastly, I took some photos of the new slimes that just dropped right now at slimeobsidian.com. Like and follow for more.
Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Stacey from California and it was one of the biggest orders from a past restock. She ordered 23 slimes in total and got a ton of my best-selling slimes like honeydew boba, peppermint mocha slime, peanut butter cookie dough, mint chip ice cream, and marshmallow fluff along with newly released slimes like chalky milk, slime bar, and cracked egg slime. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order and put all the slimes inside. For this large order, I added multiple slime care sheets and 3 jumbo squishies as extras. Finally, I taped the box shut and was ready to be shipped. Thank you so much for purchase and Stacey, and I hope you like the slimes.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you what I do in a workday. Firstly, I arrive and Oscar greets me at the door. Then I made some notes and cleaned the whiteboard, ready for fresh ideas. Finally, the bare bubblegum charm. I spent a few hours on extra bags, then started packing up the slime we made. Here's Oscar taking some slime out the mixer, it's so satisfying. We've got the containers ready and packed the bare bubblegum milk. So excited for you guys to get this. We got them labeled up, and then took a break to go get some Starbucks. When we got back, we continued packing up some new slimes. Made some more for this Saturday's restock, and it was time to go home.
We pack a lot of bigger orders here at PG Babies, but for this video, I wanted to show some love to the smaller orders. The ones we're going to be packing today are from Miranda from South Carolina, Brandon from Maine, Victoria from Indiana, and Mocha from California. All orders are packed pretty much the same way. The only difference is we have an assembly line going for the smaller orders, so everything gets packed all at once. Some go in bubble mailers if it's a single slime, and others get put in small PG Babies boxes. Small orders are definitely my favorite to pack too. They're just so relaxing. And of course, all PG Babies orders come with all of our extras like activator pens, stickers, and then wristbands. And then once they're all sealed up, they're all ready to ship out.
Have you ever wanted to customize your own pre-made slime? Well, now you can. Today I'm going to be making 3 custom slimes for William C's order from New York. For their first slime, they wanted a pink 5-ounce butter slime, so I went ahead and made that. Then I mixed up an 8-ounce black thick and glossy slime. And lastly, they ordered an 8-ounce teal cloud slime. They wanted it to smell like mint, so I went ahead and sprayed some mint scent on it. Then we mix. They wanted rainbow foam beads for the topping. Here's the final look. And then they also wanted mint scent for the black thick and glossy slime, which I went ahead and mixed. For the toppings, they got boba beads, some wild berry sprinkles, and rainbow foam beads. And for the pink butter slime, they got a bubblegum scent, which smells super realistic, topped with seashell glitter, mixed fruits, and last but not least, some cotton candy sprinkles. They chose a cute unicorn side label for the butter slime. They chose our logo for the top label. Put the lids on and we're done. Thank you for watching and watch out for part 2.
Here we're packing an order for Miranda. She ordered our Valentine's Day slime box, which comes with 6 different slimes. She's getting Cupid's Arrow, a DIY clay slime, 6 ounces of Love Potion, 6 ounces of Cupid's Cake, 6 ounces of I'm Loopy for You, 6 ounces of Candy Hearts, and chocolate covered strawberries, which comes with a chocolate syrup and strawberry Fimo slices. And forget the bubble wrap and all the extra Valentine's Day goodies that come inside of our box, along with a premium goodie bag. Whose order should I pack
coffee? Not? But make it slime. Charlie from Duncan. Mango dragon fruit refresher from Starbucks. Caramel frappuccino from Starbucks. Whipped coffee TikTok trend. Peppermint mocha frappuccino from Starbucks. Very berry hibiscus refresher from Starbucks. Comment your favorite.
Pack this enormous order of literally 29 slimes. This person didn't just place one order of 29 slimes, they placed 2 orders of 10 slimes and 1 order of 9 slimes. But I decided to combine them so shipping wouldn't arrive separately.
I wish I was able to show all the slime this person got, but it was just too much to fit into this video, so I thought I would just show you guys my favorite ones. Comment which ones are your favorite that this person bought. So after I got all their slimes, I went ahead and I got two boxes and added tissue paper to them. Then I added all their slimes to bowl bags to protect them during transit. And after all their slimes were protected in the bowl bags, I went ahead and I organized them in the box. So in this first box, I added all their DIY clay slimes, and then I included some goodies and a slime care card. And then I went on to package the second box, and for this one, I did the exact same thing as the first one. I put all their non-DIY clay slimes in this box. I also included some goodies and a slime care card and a discount code. So now that I was done packaging both boxes, I went ahead and added their shipping labels. And I was finally done packaging this huge order. Thank you so much to Page Who Purchased.
This is love. Mm-hmm. So this is love. So this.